Welcome back to another Danger Zone unboxing. Today we will play CSGO Danger Zone until we win, and for every kill we get, we will open up one case. The last time we did this, we've wanted people with the Bison and met a Skyrim NPC. Wait, what? Sorry, what did you say?
Medicament.
I recommend you check out that one as well, and I will see you beautiful people in game. Hello?
Hello.
Want to spawn closer to the mate, but I misclicked, and now it seems like, yeah, we gotta live with this. I'm thinking this time we will be opening the cases after the match, just because I don't want to throw my teammates anymore. We're just going AFK. If we don't finish it this time, you can let me know in the comments down below if you want me to open them in-game again, or if it's okay if I just open them, after the match. Come on. Oh no, I don't want to be up there. I think there's nowhere down without fall damage. Ah, okay. And this is my knife. Let's go.
Let me heal.
In the building? Two on our right at the ping.
He was outside somewhere here.
Oh, I saw a drone just over there. He's linked. One is close to our left.
Yeah.
Let's hunt the one on our left. Up.
Nice.
I don't want to range fight. Ah, I shouldn't have wasted ammunition, but I don't want to see the kill. Now we can open up a box. Good job. No smoke wipe.
Whoa, forced. Careful.
Let's see, maybe we can blow him up like this. With a nice C4 throw. Let's go. Wait, that was one explosion too much. Can I blow his up as well? I'm low on ammo.
I'm too.
Ah.
Nice. One more word was up. Careful.
Right. Man, why is my knife?
Ammo. If you want.
Oh yeah, sure. I have 10 shots left. Do you wanna go towards the drop?
Yeah, okay.
Maybe we can still get it before the zone moves in.
But, carefully.
Sure. Drop. Oh yeah, let's go. I'm going to kill him so badly. Got an M4, let's go.
It's just us left, son.
You killed him, or where is he?
No, no, I think the bomb killed him, the C4.
Aha, okay.
Two enemies remaining.
That's mine, ammo.
Okay, okay. I think we have good position, so I can. Yeah.
Oh, it's time for a little bit of sniper action of the. I'm scared that they jump towards us with the thing. I think he has a scout as well. Oh no, a zone's coming.
Fuck, he shoot me. Oh. I'm almost died.
Unfortunate, but the zone is pushing them also, I think.
Yeah, I need adrenaline.
Right.
20 HP.
I'll keep moving. Oh, to our left. Ah, one should be to our left. Let's go, GG, mate.
Oh, nice.
I finally got a run for range.
Oh, you killed the both of them?
Yes.
Nice.
Wanna go one more?
Yes. Wow, nice.
Congratulations on your survival. Thank you for your continued participation.
That was pretty sick. Let's add this guy to our list and keep going for another one. Alright, let's get to our first four cases. We will definitely play another one, even though we finished the challenge and we now won. We kinda got carried by our teammate, to be honest. I didn't have the ranged weapon, the only close-up fight I had was pretty bad played by me. So I'm definitely gonna go for another one, so we open up some more cases. But let's get started with the first four cases before we jump into that. And let's see if we get some luck this time. I would love a Neo-Noir orb. Of course, the Azimuth is great, but I just crafted a very, very nice and expensive AK Redline. So I don't really need that. But I would love a Neo-Noir. Okay, good start, good start. It's a good blue. There's definitely worse blues. Let's get into the next one. Which one am I gonna do? Wait, wait, wait. Stop this. First key, last case. This is how we roll. Come on. Please, Skaven. Give me something. Oh, I saw some nice stuff close by, and we're gonna end with an MP9. But we didn't get this one yet, at least. Something new to look at, and yeah, it's okay. Well, just the blue, nothing too extraordinary. Let's keep going here. The phosphor, we got that already. The Mega Industries would be nice as well. Actually, like, these pings and also the purples in this case are really good. It's a pretty good case overall from the skins, but sadly they aren't worth that much. And we get another one! yeah, I kinda saw this coming. I used up all my luck in the battlefield capsule opening. Oh, that was so up. Why do you need to... Ooh, another MP5 phosphor, let's go! Maybe this time even in a better condition. Yeah, well. At least not battle scarred like last time. I can live with this. Okay, that's pretty cool. So, let's jump into another game. Hello, mate. Where do you want to go? Okay, it seems like this time our teammate won't talk. Very unfortunate. Already have pistols and engaged in a fight.
Waveborn firing is about
they
to
also
commence.
Planned C4. I'm not getting out of here. What the fuck? Yeah, that's good. Pretty good before this track explodes. Aww. Unfortunate. Oh, we're not going to find out, but we're at least going to meet people. It's a headshot, he's dead. Oh, I had a taser. Maybe weapon box? Was it my teammate? Well... He isn't talking, so I won't find out. What's this? A parachute! He gave that to me. Oh, very nice. Ah, I don't want this. Just put my gun back. Thanks a lot. I'll stay with the P90. It's again not my knife. You know what? Hard times. I need my knife. Then I hit my shots better, I promise. On, give me my knife, please, before I get to the next fight. Let's go. Sneak, please. He's not listening at all. But the enemy is as bad as me, so there you go. That's number 5. Now we have some cases, let's go. Ah, I still missed him. Oh, teammate. So much more fun with someone who talks. I'm very far down there. Is this an enemy drone again? I still don't know how these things work. ammo, I'm gonna reorder some. I will fuck off. Oh no. Oh no! Okay, my team. Well, my teammate saved me a little bit of money ending the round right here. It was not the best moment to buy, but hey, let's get to the last cases now. I don't even want to look at it. Oh man. Okay, I accidentally opened one up already. Very sorry for that, we're just gonna open up one more. For that. Got only another MP9 blue, like this one. And yeah, that game went okay. I actually wanted to go for some more kills, was looking pretty good, but my teammate just started up Counter-Strike for the first time. So hey, gotta take what you can take. He saved me some money, because these cases are money waste anyway. And now watch me prove myself wrong by getting this very special item. And then never anyone else is going to believe me anything I say. Or I'm just gonna keep getting blues. Ooh, yeah, there we go. Another danger close to add to my little SG collection right here. I hate this skin so much. Okay, let's keep going. Gonna mix it up now. First case is going to confuse game. Come on, give it to me. The thing is, I already used up my luck with the pink skin. That's like 1 euro, and even the pink skin is just lost money. Oh, a teammate from the first game. Yeah, I added him. I'm gonna definitely play with him some more. Just gotta finish up these cases. Then I'm good to go. Come on! Please! Give me something good. That's not something good. Okay, maybe in this last two cases something good is waiting for us. Come on, last case. Open it up. Gaben! Got two more tries to get the rare special item. Come on! And another MP9. Well, I shouldn't have been happy about the first MP9. this is tragic. Okay, let me get another key and we will open up our final case. Okay, here we are for our final case. Come on. This one. This one is a knife. Let's go. I predicted it. This is going to be Reddit number one. I said it, it's the cold knife, and this is going to be absolutely— I normally say this to troll to end up on a nice blue or even gray skin, but hey, two pings, I'm not going to complain this time, and it's even the Mecha Industries I wished for. I already have this in StatTrak minimal wear, so I'm not going to play it, but hey, sadly in a bad condition, but who cares? I'm gonna take it. It's a cool pink. So this one was way better than last time. I don't know if I want to do this again now after I get the win, or if I'm going to change things a little bit up and add more some rules. But hey, thanks a lot for following this little series, and I will go play with this wholesome guy over here from Poland. Of course, all nice people are from Poland. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, and see you in another video.